The Special Task Force of Guwahati Police on Monday arrested a drug trafficker and seized heroin worth over rupees 4 crore at Jorobat, the interstate border between Meghalaya and Assam. Acting on a tip-off, the STF of Guwahati conducted a raid in front of the Northeast Cancer Hospital in Jorobat and managed to seize 45 boxes of soap containing the heroin weighing 537.2 grams from a truck bearing registration number as 01RC2336 while heading towards Guwahati. Vice President Jagadeep Dhankar will be on a two-day visit.